friends, how you doing today? Hey, 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 friends, how you doing today? Hey, 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 friends, how you doing today? Ha ha! Hi, friends, how y'all doing today? I hope all is well with you all. I'm just here to come and enjoy a good meal. A salad, some salmon, and some sauteed shrimp. On my salad, I just have an egg, some croutons, cheese, raisins, and a little bit of sunflower seeds on there because I like that sweet and savory. And then I got my Hidden Valley Ranch. I'm just put a little bit on here. Coming out. I had it in the freezer, y'all, getting cold. Now that's too much. Get this stirred up. I hope y'all doing well. What did y'all have for y'all dinner tonight? I just really wanted something light. I ain't really want nothing too heavy. And I seen the salad trending. But it was like a big salad. I wasn't even finna try to play with it because I know I wasn't gonna eat no big salad. So I'm just getting my dressing mixed up in the salad real quick, y'all. Take my first bite, put everything on some egg, croutons, raisins. I really like crunchy stuff, but my teeth has been so sensitive lately. Them raisins in here. This salad hitting. I'm gonna get to the salmon in a minute, y'all. But that's a lot. I got the romaine lettuce and what they call the American blend lettuce. It has the carrots and stuff in it. So good. Okay, let me get into this salmon. Perfection. Perfection. I'm getting to one of these shrimp.
That's a scampi shrimp.
That's so good. Just that seasoning, that butter, scampi butter. Oh. On point. I am not mad at this at all, y'all. Like, at all. Let me just eat a little bit, please. This my dinner, too.
Are you going to put your seasoning on it?
Mm-mm. So I don't even want to mess it up. We got more lettuce in there. I make me probably a salad for lunch. I'm gonna try it. All right, now, I'm just hitting. It's like the sweet of the raisin. Sometimes a good homemade salad will do you right. So you get to put everything you want in it. See, we be going to Texas Roadhouse. They got a good Caesar salad, but ain't nothing like that build your own salad at home.
It's the croutons.
Yeah, the croutons. They make the croutons fresh. Homemade. Excuse me. So, y'all, I've been posting some shorts here on YouTube. I ain't posted that many, probably like 4 or 5. But I'm taking them off of my TikTok and posting them over here. So y'all need to go check them out. They're gonna be more funnier, more like what I do on TikTok. To get to know me on like another level. You know? And for the people that's already done started following me on TikTok, I really appreciate it. And my Instagram, I see my numbers go up. So I really appreciate that. It's so good. Good.
You don't hear me talking.
So, I do have a little chit-chat moment. Kind of, sort of. Okay. So, in one of my previous videos, I'm going to find it and I'm going to try to link it here. I was talking about how I never really watch TV shows. But I got caught up. But first I started watching Ghost Book 2. And then I got caught up. And then I was told, but you gotta go watch Power. You gotta go see what Ghost was really about so you can really understand the dialogue of the show. So everybody know Ghost 2, season 2, The Book of Ghosts 2, season 2 done dropped. So, we watched like 2 episodes, but kind of got mad because we was so used to binge watching it. It's like, we don't want to keep waiting every Sunday for another one to drop. So, I said, after the second, I said, you know what? I'm not finna do this. I'm not finna have my anticipation building up like this every week, waiting to see what happened. Right? So, I said they got 9 episodes. And I went on the calendar. I said, so we could watch it in January or something. That's when all the episodes been done dropped. So now, I'm going on social media. Tell me why I see, like, everybody talking about. I haven't watched it, but I'm so mad because it made me want to watch it. Somehow the twist that happened to Zeke. And then the day when I got on there, they were talking about, oh God, what done happened to Tyreek. And I've been holding out strong because I think, well, we 4 episodes in and I haven't watched it yet. After the first 2, we like 3 or 4 episodes in. But I feel like I'm about to crack. I'm ready. I feel like I'm about to crack. I'm gonna try to hold out to this Sunday. And maybe go ahead and watch it. It's so flaky. Girl, don't do that. I know I can suck the season off this shrimp.
Well, you know how to eat a pickle,
then you're
gonna eat shrimp.
They ain't even really cut off, so I'm the small ones, just the. This salad really is hitting though.
Yes, I like. I'm about to wash it without you, little too.
Yeah, all right. Yeah, they kind of tough. They ain't soft like Texas. They preserved in a bag. Not aired out every day. Whew. Would y'all believe me if I tell y'all I was getting full?
If they watch your videos,
they
know.
And I be so hungry. That be the real gag. I be so hungry. And then when I start eating, I get full so fast. But one thing about me, I'm a like snacker in the middle of the night. So food too much don't go to waste. Cause I'll wrap this up. Well, not the salad, I'm finna finish that. But like my shrimp and stuff, I'll wrap it up. 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning, I'm in there warming it up, eating it. So it don't go to waste. It just, I can only eat so much in one sitting. Like, so that's why sometimes these mukbangers, they be getting me when they can sit there and consume so much. And I'd be like, if only I could, baby, I would.
It be so skinny.
And even when I was heavier, I could not eat that much. Like, when I was, like, pushing it heavy, I could not eat that much. But nevertheless, y'all, I am about to end my video here. Y'all know your girl just wanted to come here and do a little chit chat with you per usual. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share. Click that bell notification so you can see what your girl is doing when I do upload a video. Please go check out my shorts, y'all. Please follow me on all social medias, which is my TikTok and my Instagram. Yes, it will be in the description box below. Checkmate me on that one, baby, because I did it, okay? Nevertheless, remember to love the people that love you, because I promise you those are always going to be your true few. And until next time, y'all, do it with me. Peace.